The NumPy sort function can be used to sort arrays from lowest to highest value, or based on a custom defined value. To use the NumPy sort function, we will create a new script with the NumPy library imported as np. Next, we will set up a new array a and set this equal to np.array. We're going to define a two-dimensional array by adding two arrays separated by a comma within a set of square brackets as the first argument to the array function. The use of an outer set of square brackets is to add a second dimension to the resulting array. When the array is printed to the console, it has two rows with three columns. To sort this function, we will use np.sort. The first argument in this function is the array we would like to sort, a. When we print the result of this function to the console, we see that the values within the array have been sorted from lowest to highest within each row. Note that the values have only been sorted within each row, and the order of the rows within the 2D array has not changed. This is because the sort function uses the last axis of the array, in this case axis 1, which represents the columns. Within the sort function, we add the keyword axis as the second argument. If we specify the value -1 for this keyword, we see that the resulting array is sorted in the same way as it was when the axis keyword is not specified. The default value for axis is -1, which means to sort along the last axis. When the value 0 is specified for the axis keyword, the resulting array is sorted by row from the lowest to highest value of the value within the first column for each row. As we can see, the row with the value 3 in the first column has been moved to the top of the array. Note that the values within each row have not changed, just the order of the rows within the 2D array. If the value 1 is specified for the axis keyword, the values are sorted within each row from highest to lowest, and the order of the rows in the array is not changed. Lastly, if the value none is used with the axis keyword, the array will be flattened first and then sorted from smallest to largest value. The default sorting algorithm used by the sort function is quicksort, but if you would like to use a different algorithm, such as mergesort, heapsort, or stable, this can be specified by passing in the kind keyword as the third argument to the sort function. For more Python tutorials, like, share, and subscribe to the PyPros channel.